TVBS 采访团队现在持续为你守候在美国佛罗里达州的川普阵营的开票中心的外头。那么就在我们后方呢，大概不到300公尺处，就是今天的会场。由于这周边呢本来就是非常热闹的市区，而且呢很多的大饭店，那现在我们已经也看到了非常多的川普支持者陆续集结。而当他们出现的时候呢，通常会透过他们穿戴的帽子啊、T 恤啊，甚至是有人穿着一整身的美国国旗的装扮，就是很明显的，他们打算说在今天晚上就要来迎接胜利，盛大庆功。那我们稍早也访问到一些民众，来听他们的看法。
I'm from Vietnam, but I live in California.
Okay, now why you support Trump?
Very simple reason.
Yeah.
The only President Trump can make America great again.
Okay. You both believe that Trump can save America?
Trump is the man. Trump is the president that we need.
Trump is the number one.
Are you confident that Trump can win tonight?
Win. Landslide.
I hope that whoever wins, the country unites behind them, whether it's Donald Trump or Kamala Harris. You know, it feels like right now it's easy in a country that's very divided to want to pick a side or pick a camp. Right now, I just hope for a nice peaceful transition of power, whether it's to the Harris administration or back to the Trump administration.
好，现场真的非常多的川普支持者陆续来到这边来集合。那可以看到呢，前美国总统川普他稍早也在 TikTok 上面录制了一段影片，向他的支持者们喊话说，今天晚上一定都能够取得压倒性的胜利，而他的支持者也相当期待。以上就是 TVBS 美选特派记者彭慧云、钟以伦在佛罗里达州的报道。